welcome to Enjoy the Music.tv. Today is January 8th, 2014. I'm your host, Stephen R. Rochlin. And we have with us Mathias Johnsson from Dirac. Hi, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing great. How are you?
Wow, you've got a good clean connection. Obviously you're using your phone because everyone at CES, their bandwidth on their laptop has been horrible. You've got a great connection.
Great, good for me, yeah.
So go ahead and tell us a bit about your company.
Yeah, we're out of Sweden and we're a specialist in sound processing, digital sound processing, like room correction, speaker optimization, and those kind of things. And we've been working with companies such as BMW and Rolls-Royce and Bentley in the automotive industry and Dataset and cinemas and home theaters, stuff like that.
Nice. Now, I have to admit, I don't know if you know this, and I hate to, I drive a Bentley. I'm actually on my second because I wanted a convertible this year. I have to admit, for a stock stereo, it's the best stock stereo I've ever heard.
Yeah.
So and thank you.
There you go. We're in the name for Bentley sound system. Which has been called the world's best by a lot of journalists, actually.
Excellent, excellent. So what are we featuring at CES?
Well, we're actually showing something unique, something we've never shown before and nobody else as far as we know. We call it active room treatment. So you heard about digital room correction?
Absolutely.
But active room treatment takes that one extra step and gives you just a new experience. So the idea is basically this. You're listening to stereo music at your home theater system. So you got 7.1 or 5.1. And what do you do with all these extra speakers? Well, normally you would maybe do some upmixing or don't use them at all, typically. What we do now is we actually use all these extra speakers to combine into creating a super speaker out of these two front speakers. So that way we're canceling room reflections and stuff from the side. We're bringing in some extra bass and just giving you, well, what is probably the best experience you're ever gonna hear from that system in terms of stereo material, because it does things you can't do otherwise. It actually changes the room acoustics in your room.
Now, for those not familiar, because we do have some people that are just beginning to at least seek out high fidelity audio, the most important thing is your loudspeaker and your room and how they interface, because just moving a pair of speakers in a room can drastically change how it sounds. So if you're watching this and you just plunked your speakers down in your room, why not move them away from the wall a little, or do a little what we call toe-in, angling it towards you or angling away, and give it a listen. You'd be surprised at the changes. And your technology, in a sense, makes more of this in a really nice way.
Exactly. You know, normally you have maybe not, you can't afford or you don't want to add acoustic treatments to your room just to get a better stereo experience.
Right, like recording studios can, but let's be honest, it doesn't look pretty.
No.
Not in a home environment.
Yeah, so this is a way of actually doing that actively. It's similar to, some of you might have heard about active noise control. Well, this is active room control instead. So it's a similar concept, and it really makes a drastic difference. You got to hear it to actually understand what it does, because you can turn in and out the room. Yeah.
So, what does it take to implement this? It's a separate box. Give people more details.
We're actually right now showing this. This is an extension to our room correction software that you can download from our webshop at www.dirac.com. But this is sort of the next generation software. We're showing people, showing the world what can be done right now here. And eventually it'll come into products such as that software and into expensive home theater systems. Right now, you can't even get it. It's just fresh out of our labs, actually.
Wow. I'm showing people your homepage of your website where it shows a spherical speaker, or should I say a spherical object with many speakers, and really is high tech stuff.
Yeah.
So how much does this, well, you said it's free to download.
You have a trial version of our room correction software there, which is free to download. And you need a microphone, though, to be able to use this. And if you're new to hi-fi, I would really recommend trying this out. You can buy a cheap USB microphone and get going with just room correction, and it makes a drastic difference, in particular if your system and room isn't perfect to begin with. and which system is and which room is, you'll be surprised, actually.
Oh, it's as much as I've done even in my room. I'm amazed at the difference between uncorrected and corrected. It's not huge, but it's enough for me, even though I have room acoustics. And I've spent a lot of money on my room, making sure everything's perfect. And still, this makes a difference. So for somebody that doesn't spend all the time, effort, and money to make their room sound good, this is a godsend.
It is a game changer, I think. And this is where audio is heading right now. You know, you're taking the next step, using digital technology to actually enhance the speakers, not just for content storage, but you're actually processing the sound. Because, like, what is a speaker? It's just a processor. It processes the sound. We can do that digitally as well, and it gives you more power and more flexibility. So it's a very cost-effective way of getting a much better sound system.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. So anything else that, or what else would you like to cover today?
Well, actually, I might, while at it, just could mention we're also showing here something really exciting for all of you headphone users there. Everybody's listening
to headphones
these days, but it's pretty annoying if you hear, you know, you have a voice in the middle of your head, or you have your guitar out here in your ears. Well, what can you do about that? We tried to come up with something, and we did it so that you can actually move that sound source outside of your head, so it feels like you actually have somebody in front of you, like a more regular speaker setup. And that way, well, it's a more relaxed listening experience. You don't get as tired as you do after a while with traditional headphone sound.
Right, earphone fatigue is what I call it.
Yep, exactly. So that really makes a big difference, actually.
Excellent, excellent. And so if somebody wants to get the better version, you have a free version, and I'm assuming there's a version that they can pay for that offers more features?
Yeah, exactly. There's a free trial. It actually has all the features, but it's just 14. There's a 14-day limit to it, and then you can pay a few $100 and get the full version. And there's a stereo version, and there's a multi-channel version.
Excellent. So,
yeah.
Well, thank you very much for your time. We really do appreciate it.
Thank you.
So that pretty much wraps everything up.
Great. Yeah, just maybe our company, you know, well, Dirac, I don't think I mentioned, we've been around since 2001 and we're out of Sweden, just so you know.
Oh, that's true. For the people that aren't familiar with you, see, I have to keep in mind that I've been doing this for a long time. So for me, it's like, oh, yeah, I know them. But for those who are watching who might not be familiar, you can go to DIRAC.SE. And they can check out, they can download it for free. Give it a try. I mean, you may be, I'm sure you actually will be amazed at the difference when you use it. And then, you know, it's definitely worth it to invest in this because music is an investment that's just incredible.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank you. Again, that was Dirac. You really should go to the website, download the software, even for just a trial. I'm sure you have a USB mic or some microphone, and give it a go because for most people, it's just going to make an incredible difference and make what you think is your regular stereo that might have sounded good, it's going to make it even better. It really is that incredible. Well, my name is Stephen Rochlin, and this is enjoythemusic.tv. We really appreciate you watching. And as always, what really matters is that you enjoy the music. Let's take the music out of here.